Democracy dies in silence. Last year has shown the people of Slovakia refuse to be silent. They will not tolerate corruption. They want rule of law, decency and respect.
The end of communism did not happen by itself. It was the people who turned against the regime.
We shall never forget and shall never let anyone steal the freedom and democracy from us again. It has been 30 years of learning freedom and building democracy, respect for rule of law and for each other.
It's about having a strong relationship where we trust each other.
We can only succeed if we do it together, United States and Europe.